I work for the State Department.
You could do DSA homework.
And I do, I'm careful about it. I don't leave a paper trail, like I leave email. Sometimes I'll try to leave that until after 5:30, but as soon as like 5:31 hits, I've got my like draft messages ready to send up. But if they also go and look at like DSA minutes and officer positions, they'd be like, that's weird. You were the co-chair in the Electoral Caucus, and you spent 3 hours on the Virginia like campaign finance website.
So then how do you do it, though? How would you do it?
Nothing to lose. It's impossible to fire federal employees. I don't know. But
is your supervisor cool with it, or?
She's no nuts. But the best part about it is that there's this ethics form that I have to submit every year to the government because I'm a contracting person.
Mm-hmm.
And on the contracting form, I put all of my like officer positions on it. And somebody just like rubber stamps it and it goes forward. So it's like a financial disclosure form, right? So if you're involved in federal contracts, you have to disclose the organizations that you're like, if you're like on a board, or if you're a financial officer. So I'm the treasurer of my neighborhood. So I disclose that. Just everything.
Everything.
Every level.